buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. It doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Hey, be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that old...
Open up. I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Fair enough. Hey, you mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're gonna put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
What, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay.
Make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown back on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is gonna be there?
You have his head stuck under a hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago. I got a combination with a safe in the back of the bank next door. My shit just had a conversation with a girl that I dated. Now she out here. Shit, I got a reputation to be born and showing the floor in the morning and shit. I had an altercation in the Florida. I threw the piece of the floor and shit. What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the speed boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please.
Dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. Base surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. You want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reported to the street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near Westside.
Is around the city, we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Thank you.
You got plenty more ahead of you.
It's been up 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
None of that, that's what you think. You know, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure? Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up. Fit it. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
Thank you. If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
I'd be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, we're gonna climb the ladder to the league. We gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Street Boys, are great for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
QSL 4222. 4221 is struggling to pursue. This car is giving up. 4222.
22 will take lead. Got it, QSL.
Control, we're gonna try to check him out.
Now heading westbound, approaching Sandpiper Forest. QSL, now westbound to Sandpiper Forest.
Box him in.
Control, send me a 15. Help for ongoing pursuit is incoming, QRX.
Pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep, which is good because it's so boring. Don't let him slow you down now.
I won't.
Good. Now race. Go.